What's up, guys? This is Retro Retake coming at you with another stream. So I have James and Antonio with me today.
Hello.
Obviously, no one's probably watching, so that's perfectly fine. I'll invite you. And then I don't know how to get people to watch. Can you just right click on my name and then go?
No, it's fine. Just give me the match ID.
Okay. Can I like change my deck? I can't edit my deck, can I? 2Ds.
Just
42195, if you can't see that, James. Invitation in progress, boy. Of course, you'd have the Kawaii Desuwa.
It was one of the first ones I saw, so I just picked it.
That's cool. Elf May. That's his, That's his DP. I got Joan, I think. Joan DR.
Yeah.
Alright, can you watch, James? Like, are you in the watching this?
Yeah, I'm watching.
Alright, cool.
Can I not use default decks?
Yeah, you can. You gotta keep scrolling.
Start at the end.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm kidding. I'm ready. Let's do it.
Bring it.
We're matching.
I'm ready to get wrecked.
Alright, get prepared. Oh, I should have added a couple cards to this. I added that one that ditches my hand, James.
Yep.
I've finally made some.
Nice.
Time for me to prove myself.
You're playing the best class, Antonio.
Yeah,
that's right. Of course he is. I got a hard mod with this man.
Time to mill my whole hand.
I agree. Dude, I just got the same.
Oh my god, I got just as shit.
cool. Trust me, I'm sure you didn't get it that bad compared to me. Oh, I hit something. But I don't know if it's worth. It's probably worth, but it's not worth. Oh, that's totally worth. No, that's fine. That's alright, that works.
Oh, dude.
Yeah, I know.
It's a shame you played that, man.
Why? It's fine, don't worry, I came up with a backup.
You have another one, though.
No, I'll just return it and play it again.
Oh, fuck you.
Go, boy. I misplayed.
Not really.
Worked, I misplayed. But I should have attacked face first.
This one damage.
I know, damn. I'm gonna lose by one, I bet you. $20. I'll lose by one.
Gotta love these default decks.
I know, dude, they're actually so good.
This is making me cry a bit.
Why?
That card.
What, the Drifter?
The Mercenary, yeah.
Oh. I'll do this. Give me that fairy boy.
No, fuck you.
Oh, I should have played it, but I already did. It's fine. It's fine. At least it's not lagging at all. That's good. I'm trying to watch it on my phone.
There's not really worth playing, but sure. I'll take the two shadows.
Oh, jeez, yeah, eh? That's a bit of spook. Oh, hello, what's this do? Oh, that thing.
Wow.
Can you see our hands?
So I can see yours, I can't see Antonio's.
Really? You can see mine? Yeah. Oh, on the stream.
Hate it on you, right?
Because you're hosting it.
Oh, that's really dumb.
I wish I could see both.
No, that's cheating.
It's not, I wouldn't help either of you.
Oh, thanks, James. What do I do? I feel like being a troll and playing this. But then I don't want to get you more pain.
Please.
Oh, shut up.
I love how it limits the amount of emotes you can do in one turn.
Actually?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's
you know,
three.
You can only emote three times.
Oh, nothing's worth, boy. Nothing is worth. This is actually the shittest hand right now. I've got, like, no plays. I could do that and then just sit on a ward. Or something. That's not worth. James, it's not worth it.
Okay.
Just fucking play.
Fuck it. I got no fear, boy.
fuck. Oh shit!
Oh, that's how you end a turn, boy. It's alright.
Was that really worth it?
Yeah. At least it's the only, you're the only person I can beat right now. James, I can't even attempt to beat. Oh, that's rude. That's really rude. Why would you evolve? You can't swing face.
Right, I forgot about that.
It has to be played for a turn.
So bad.
The misplays are real.
Hey, I haven't played much of this game, right?
That's fine, I'll forgive you.
I can tell by your rank.
It's alright, how about this one?
Can you tell by the fact that I'm using a default deck?
I think that too.
That's who I would do it.
Oh my god, he's serious.
All Deferis.
No! Stop killing my shit, I don't appreciate it.
Oh yeah, next turn will be great.
Oh yeah, for you maybe. At the moment I can play a total of one card per turn.
Sick. Sick.
Love my wooden high costs.
Oh mate, dude, this will win. This will help me out, James. With all of this.
See what you're pointing at right now.
Oh, this one. Oh, right. You know what I mean. Ugh.
Probably.
Yeah, that with all of the right. Middle and all the right. Antonio on the clutch. I'm waiting for it. Is this any?
I was looking between two cards and I'm like, oh, they're both exactly the same fucking card.
Goes for it. It's gonna swing me now.
What?
Oh, he doesn't have any more evolve. Rip. Ripperinos. What would I have drawn? That's fine. I probably didn't even.
Going down swinging.
That card would have actually helped me out a little bit.
What's your ability?
Mine.
Yeah.
To beat you up.
It's.
You can click on it.
It doesn't tell me. It just tells you how many cards you play.
Yeah, that's my thing.
Yeah, so that's his mechanic. He gets bonuses. Like some say, if you play two or more cards this turn, get an effect.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Which is why he creates lots of fairies, which cost one.
I'll just do this, and I'll bounce that, because it's pissing me off. And then I can go...
Oh, thanks.
That's alright. Boink. 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 Boink.
Yeah, okay, that's...
Boink.
Look at this card.
This card's rude.
Yeah, whatever.
And you can't even swing it. Oh, you could. You could do stuff. So, nah, it's not worth it. Not this turn, James.
Oh, fucking fuck you, game.
Just play the wards, bro. Play the ward wall. Play the five cost.
I mean, I could do that. Or. I can play the ward.
Yeah, the ward wall. Ward wall, boy. Oh.
Yeah. Attack it. Do it.
Decisions, James. Decisions.
Self-wipe.
It's not self-wipe.
Yeah. Just hit everything.
Boy, don't mess with me.
Hit my ward with everything. Yeah.
I hit it with two things. Or would I even need to hit it with two things? Three. I think I can do... Minimum two, I believe.
Oh, wind card. I have that card.
It's a good card.
Yeah, it is. I also have that legendary that evolves all your followers if one's already evolved.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I don't know if this is worth the evolve. I don't think it is. It's worth the purgatory, though. This will be worth it next turn.
Slight misplay there, Anthony.
A little bit. I was thinking about some stuff. It's okay, James.
What?
What's the date?
Low. Low, 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 low. Low, 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 low. Good game.
Oh.
I had game anyway, but that was fine.
You could just not kill me, you know.
Yeah. There we go.
But where's the
I know.
Just left me on one.
Nah. Yeah, no, then I could have had that one from before.
G.
Oh, that was good. I gotta fix up that deck though. I gotta go quitsies. I gotta fix it up a little bit. I got some better cards in the deck now. Edit the deck. Actually, I don't know what I can do. This will be quicker. Edit the deck. I can just do
customer. What? Filings.
Yeah. I put it in, didn't I? Yeah, I did.
Do they actually like do anything different, or they just
no, they're just different characters.
Yeah, okay.
There we go, James. Well, who's asking me next? Oops, wrong card.
I'm gonna do something more main story.
More main story? Don't you wanna watch?
Well, I wanna have a decent deck.
Yeah, well, you can watch me and James. You can watch me lose. Watch me get my ass kicked. It's alright.
Pretty saucy game.
Joining the derp. Did James? He did it, did he? Did he post it? Should come out. Oh, thanks. Alright. Cool. Thanks. Shut up, Matt.
Tell Matt he stinks.
All I hear is
Yep, my bad.
Oh shit, you ready? Here we go. I am the derp. What the fuck is that? We eating real tonight. Drone slapped the queef. Okay. Alright, I'm ready. Let's do this, boys.
What's the match ID?
Oh shit! Look at it on stream. It's like 8-0 something.
That requires me to go on Twitch.
It's not Twitch, it's Beam, boy.
It's Beam.
Wait, what?
Beam. It's on Beam. I'll tell you it
it's
in a sec.
08501.
Is it?
No, 80.
Yeah, 80501.
80501.
What's. I guess I want to meet the stream link.
It's beam.pro/RRetro_RRetake.
The sleeves are so white, it's blinding me.
I know, how cool are they though?
No.
James.
I made it, dude.
KSR.
Darn, this channel does not exist. Oh, God damn it.
What, for Retro Retake? Damn it. Why do I not have things? James, why do I not have things?
No, one drop.
God damn it.
I like this.
No, you don't, James. No, you don't. That's rude. James, what did we talk about? No.
It's just a little unicorn. God.
No, stop that.
James is beautiful.
He's gay. Alright, give me the draw. Boy.
Okay.
Hold up, I'm just gonna ask now whether you're...
It's in the... Oh, you're not in that chat. In that thing. In that chat. Oh, fuck off, James. Go kill yourself.
More unicorns.
Of course the unicorns attack. Alright, ready? You want to watch the ultimate clutch fail? You ready, James?
Oh my god.
Oh, do it.
Matt left the eel to retake.
Clutch. No!
Oh yes.
Six people are watching.
It's fine.
Hey, six people on stream.
Hello. What is going off? Put your phone on do not disturb. It's not my phone. Shut up. Antonio, I blame you.
What? It's not my phone either.
I blame you. James, go kill yourself.
I put my phone away.
Uh-huh. I blame you still. Oh shit, mine's on vibrate. Shh, guys.
That was a very strong time.
Thanks, buddy. Alright. What can I do to lose this round? What does this fucking do?
Just play it. Go for it.
Oh, yeah, I never knew I had this card.
This is where you get fanaticking.
Shh! James? They're not allowed to know.
Get fucking wrecked.
Come at me, white boy.
I've half made a deck, I just need to make some more cards.
Yeah, serious? That's the point. I don't want you to heal. I just want you to pretend like you're healing, and then I'll clear your field.
I can dream.
This hand.
James, you love it. Don't lie to me. This would be the one time I actually be...
I wish I could draw mana curves like...
What the fuck? Oh, fuck off. Go kill yourself, James.
That's all I could do.
No, I'll piss off.
Himself when he can just kill you.
Shh. Don't tell him how to win. Alright, what can I do? What can I do? Not really much. That's helpful. I have to play this. I don't want that on field.
What?
James. Why? James. 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 You know why. I don't want you to wipe my board again. That was rude. Oh man. Swiper, no swiping. Oh god, there is a party going on in our chat. Oh my god. Dora. Just be yourself, then you will lose. Wow, thanks.
Dora.
Thanks. Maybe I don't want to be myself. Maybe I don't want to lose. Oh, fuck this, man. I hate you. Go kill yourself.
Zombie army.
Alright, can I win against this zombie army? That's the question. Alright, James, you ready for some clutching skills?
Yes.
Misplays are real.
Miss two damage.
That's fine. I'll take the missing damage. I'll get all the draw power.
Will you multiply it by 10?
I'll multiply it by 3.5. To the power of 6.
Done for.
I'm done for. What does this do? Oh, cool. I like that card a little bit.
What is this notification I have on Google?
It says... Oh, I'm gonna kill that.
Do it, you won't. My balls. Oh, you did.
Bit late there on that one.
Yeah.
Burp. Oh, confirm
me. Yes. I'm a level 1...
Knock? You're a knock.
Beam.
Oh,
beam,
fuck this, man.
Person.
Fuck this. I'm level 4.
I'm level 8.
Oh, cool kid. Thanks, James. Thanks. I'll take that. I'll take that death. That was a fair trade. Fuck sakes, Antonio. You know, I really do hate you sometimes.
You know you're sorry.
I don't. I really don't.
I'm gonna give Matt a boob at some point.
You're gonna give him a boob?
A boob.
A boob.
Give him the boob.
The boob?
Yeah, the boob.
The boob. Got it. Fuck that, James. Fuck that card.
I sent him a B and said it was some side boob, so I have to give him actual boob
now. I actually love side boob. I'm not gonna lie. Side boob is the best boob.
There's notification sound in this.
I'm gonna draw two instead.
I'm gonna set it to Austin Powers. There we go.
Wow.
God. Now. What do I want to do?
Matt, make me a mod.
I'll pass. Alright, you ready, James? Beam me up, Scotty. No. 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 Matt? No. I'm level 9. Well, you don't deserve to be level 9.
Oh, yeah, I got two sparks.
James, stop doing things. I don't like it. Oh, here we go. Now you're going to evolve that piece of shit. And you're going
to
swing face for 4. Swing face for 6. Here we go. Thanks, James.
Rough. Pitch the pitch for you.
Oh, you had 2? Oh, fuck off. I was gonna make a comeback next turn, man. I had the freaking fairy beast. I would have restored, like, 8 health. I'd made the ultimate comeback.
You should have evolved and killed the zombie.
Oh, fuck off, James. I was thinking about it. Alright, we going again?
I guess.
Alright, you watching still, Antonio?
What? I mean, I'm gonna really watch on the stream, sure. I'm gonna do so.
You really should rank. No, you should win to me. What? Give the people some entertainment.
Sure.
Sure? Sure.
Okay, let's go. Sure.
Sure.
I'm gonna keep the story, don't mind
me. I will mind you. Who's even watching? Can everyone type? Can everyone make an account and type so I know who the fuck's watching? Or just post to me? Just message me. Just message me. Everyone knows me right now.
I know that James is watching.
Oh, alright. There's James. There's you. There's me. There's Matt. There's Toby's watching? Toby, are you watching? Can you message me and tell me I love you? I still have your tattoos from today. I gotta rub them off before I go to work tomorrow. He tattooed me. I'm so happy. James, how you like this first turn? Boy? Boy? I'll hurt you. Do you think I have that power? Matt, the cake's a lie. Come on.
There is no room for portal worms.
Shh, there always is.
After a
time, I really don't think sending cake across countries is very safe.
This hand is so good.
It might go moldy. James, I really like this hand of yours. It reminds me of my hand most of the time. I'm just gonna clutch up and get all the fairies. You ready, James? You wanna see some sick damage? Oh, 0.
Why is the stream not
zero damage?
I keep hitting play, but it's not. Oh, there we go.
Make me a chat mod, Matt. I don't have that power. I am the only one that has that power, boy.
Oh, make me a chat mod.
I'm not even logged in on my phone.
Who's retro retake then?
Me.
Wait, but then why are you in just the normal viewers?
Because I'm not logged in on my phone.
I am confused.
La 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 la.
You got that, James? Don't hurt her, alright?
I'll try not to.
Good boy. That's what I want to hear. Oh, yeah.
James, you beat him.
Mate, I'm hitting him with wands.
My hand's pretty bad at the moment.
Shh, shh, shh. Who's Rufox? That's Toby. That's Toby. Toby's spoopy. Not spooky, spoopy. With a P. Spooky. 10 out of 10. James, you have the hands right
boy.
Now. Sick inks.
Gotta love them trees, you know?
You know, I had a tree once. That's
cool story,
it.
Bro. Needs one drag.
I know. You know, were you guys there that year that Daniel said that in the middle of an assembly? James was. Thanks for the fairy. But Daniel, we were doing some thing and it needed like a random topic, and for some reason Daniel just goes and like needs more dragons, and everyone's just like, go kill yourself, Daniel. And so we did. Thanks, James. You can waste that if you want.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I feel like fanfare is a weird name.
You know what?
Why?
I'll fan your fair boy.
To me, it just doesn't fit into like a card game.
It doesn't fit into a card game. Maybe you don't fit
what
into a card
they
game.
Use?
I don't know. Like in the first brawl or some shit.
First rule. What about
call it hoorah.
I'm sure they could call it an enter ability.
Yeah.
I don't think anything uses enter anymore.
Doesn't Force Skill use enter?
Nope, they got rid of that technically.
What? Technically.
Oh, yeah, because they pretty much revamped all the rules in there.
Oh yeah.
It basically just says when this card enters.
It's annoying because then you can play it from anywhere and still get it off.
You can
get
off.
Playing
it from my hand using a spell. Oh, hello.
Yeah.
May or not be abusing AI right now.
It's fair.
Boink.
Which story are you doing?
Lunas, of course.
He's such a Luna. Bring it on, James. Bring it on.
And then,
boy.
Antonio, when you get slightly better versus all the characters on elite difficulty on practice.
Okay.
I need a better deck, but I'm getting there. James, you have killed literally like six things. I've used six things. You've killed like three.
Yeah.
I'm proud of you, James. I'm very proud of you. Some sick fan vets?
Yeah, it is.
You just made it funny. I don't know why.
Got my 4/3 skeleton. It gives me two shadows with fanfare.
Ooh. Come on, James, hit me. Hit me with your best shot, boy. Yeah, that's right. You take 8 to that face.
Did you just meme?
Why did you waste that, James? James, why did you waste that?
That's why.
James, why did you waste that? Seriously, you wasted it. No, you wasted it. You've wasted it. You've wasted it. You've wasted it. James, you've wasted it. James.
I don't know how bad my hand is.
That's why you play this and get another hand.
I'm not playing that shit, that bad card.
Why not? It's a great card.
For you, maybe.
Yeah, true. How about this, James? How about a pingy?
Let's play.
How about I try and draw another one? I get close. Oh, I hit it. I hit it, James. All the pings.
So many pings.
I know. Wait for a little bit. Give it a sec. Look what I do. I just troll him. It's great. Come on, James. This is, you've not played anything decent. You've not put a threat on board all game.
3/7.
I killed that in one thing. That's not a threat. I was planned. I had ways around. Oh, this is a threat. See, James, that's a threat. It's got drain and storm.
Oh, I could have just won the game, but I'm an idiot.
Of course you are. All right, James, you want to see some mad top decks?
Yes.
All right. Shit. Alright, I gotta clutch this. This better clutch right. Clutch it. Yes! Yeah, boy! Do you heal if I hit you?
No, only when he attacks.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. It's not that broken.
Yeah.
I killed Shadow Luna.
Shadow Luna?
Yeah.
Oh, is that fanfare? And at the start of your turn, that's rude. I gotta get rid of that then.
Oh, yes, the Playful Necromancer. That's what I needed.
Good card.
Yeah,
it's a really good card.
I have to get rid of that Lord of Flies, otherwise it's going to fuck with me.
I know you do. You always do.
That'll do me. Alright, now do I go for the draw two or do I go for the whole hand refresh thing? I'm gonna go for the whole hand, because it's at 8. Yeah. I might as well go for the hand refresh. And then I just waste more cards. I'll wait for next turn. Wait till I draw it. I don't even think I've drawn one. I got 12 cards left at deck. You got 28. Oh, fuck off. I hate that thing, man. It's actually the fucking worst.
Just believe in yourself.
No. I'm not at the... I play not at the... Alright, we're on an equal playing field now, James. Alright. I got a couple options to do here at this time. Alright. Four. Alright. Alright. No, that's not what I picked up. This one. This one. This one. There it is. Alright. Give me that fairy. I'll play this. I'll play this. I'll swing into this. And then I'll pass. Are you ready, James? Do you believe in life after love? Your highest cost follower is Lord of Flies. It's fine. That's okay. I'll just play this. And then... this one. This one. I'll play this. So Bane. Play this. Play this. Swing to this. And then.
How stupid are you?
Why?
You know what Path of Purgatory does?
What? Yeah. Oh, at the end of my turn. Whatever. Shh. James, be quiet. Child. I forgot it was end of time. I thought it was beginning of time for some reason. I didn't want to risk it. I should have read the card, obviously. I practically have game now, though. Oh, no, I don't. James, with the clutch. Tarek, can you do anything this turn? I think I've still got one more in my deck. Or maybe two more. Summon a lich. That's got... James, stop dealing damage to my minions, please. Alright. I'll leave that one, but I'll get the draw off, see if I can hit a perk. Ooh, no, but that's alright. Okay, let's see what fun I can do. Play this. Swing? Or swing? Then... play this. Get these back. Play them again. Swing for six, yeah.
Ooh, that's an 8/8 dragon.
I would have won this turn. I should have won this turn if I swung face before.
Yep.
It's fine. Does the Lich have Storm? No. Just a 4/4. But you can just kill that. Yep, that's fine. No, that's cool. That's cool. That's fine. It's alright, James. Don't worry, this is why we come up with a backup plan. Which we never have, obviously. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine, I swear to fucking god.
Okay. Probably won this, but I'm gonna try everything I can.
I've probably won this.
Yeah.
I gotta get around that though.
Still.
I gotta draw my last perg. Yep. That's pretty much all it comes down to. And it comes down to if I need this extra 1/1. I think I do not make a difference, so. I can play this. Heal. Heal up. Where's that 1 cost or 2 cost? That heals you, James. It's that little fucker.
Just somewhere in my deck. I would like that right now.
Oh yeah, of course you would. Lord of Flies again. Fuck, I hate that card, man. Of course it's that one as well. Why does that have Storm? It shouldn't be allowed Storm.
It should. Storm actually do.
No, it's Swift.
It's Haste.
Yeah. That's not what I wanted you to get, James. It's really not what I wanted you to get.
Yes, it was.
No, it's not. Oh, there it is. James, there it is.
Yeah.
I had Altered Fate. If I didn't draw into it, I was going to force it, force for it, push it. Can I actually, like, win? Or do I have to wait a turn? Oh, I win. Yeah, I do. But for now, I can play this and... Oh, I don't want that, though. What other stuff can I use to win, though? I don't think I have anything that I could use. Nothing has swiftness. Nothing's got ward. I might as well just get the heal. I might as well take the heal. And then I can swing into this and then swing face. And now I win. Yeah. Unless you can clear board, which I don't think you can get around this 4/4.
I can clear board, but I can't get around Perg.
Yeah.
I don't care about these dudes. It's just...
Well, you got 1 health, boy. So, make the most of it. Aw, come on, James.
No, fight for it. Satisfaction killing me with Perg.
I do. I want to take it.
You're not getting satisfaction.
I hit so much of my deck, though. I just flew through it.
I hate Perg.
Come on, James. That's the first time I've beaten you.
Like, that the card that kills Purgatory is in there basically for Purgatory.
I can tell. No, there's a few other decks that utilize amulets that are, like, just annoying as fuck.
Like the,
Havencraft or Havencraft. Yeah, no. Sound.
That would just trigger their ones earlier.
No. They've got some that heal. That just constantly heal. No. And buff. There's one that buffs as well. It's like whenever you hit your thing heals, give 1/1.
Eleanor's, like, I run it for Purgatory, Eleanor's Prayer, and Royal Banner in Swordcraft.
Yeah.
Maybe Fortress in Bloodcraft. Come on, Stord. I would check. I think it's Vampiric Fortress.
Yeah. Oh, James left me. So yeah. Is that all for today, guys?
I'm very cautious. You should do a take two.
With Antonio?
You should do a take two.
Oh, alright, cool. Let's start it. I don't know how to play take two well. Do I need to pay to enter?
You have tickets, don't you?
No.
You don't have any tickets?
No.
Complete one of the story modes.
Oh, but I completed them all. I think there is all of them.
Two more chapters.
Alright, whatever. I'll probably do that off stream then.
Okay.
I think that'll be all for now.
Ticket.
Nah. I might use rupees though. Do I have any missions? I think I got one. Three matches with Dragoncraft. Nah, fuck that boy.
You can pay rupees.
Yeah.
You're guaranteed a pack.
How so?
You get a little bit of reward chest that gets better for every win you get.
Yeah. Oh, okay, sure.
Yeah.
Wow, 20 rupees for 20 ranked wins. So great. If I reach level 25, I can get Water Fairy animated. That'd be pretty cool. I don't play much. Clear 7 liter stories. Right. It's quite a lot. Defeat. Yeah, 200. Retrieve, we're gonna rank 3. Yeah, I'm cool, boy. Alright, I could probably try and verse one of the things. One of the practice rounds. Who do you reckon would be the best to play against?
On Elite? Who's the easiest?
You reckon Dragoncraft?
I won first time against all of them except Shadow and Haven.
Yeah. You reckon the mirror match would be good?
Maybe. Because she doesn't play Purgatory.
Yeah.
She probably plays Tempo.
Is it Elite? Yeah.
Yeah.
I want to get Tempo going. But I need some Crystal thing.
Oh, Crystalline, yeah. She's in Purgatory as well.
I know. I don't have it. She's so good. Freaking legendary.
It's a really good card, though.
So yeah, I know. It's really good. I'm getting there. I need to get the... I need to pull more legendaries. So I can... trade him off. No, I'm not gonna play anything. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, this thing's dying.
I haven't had one of the ones to win a card pack my machines in ages.
Really?
Yeah.
I've got one right now. But I'm just shit at ranked. My deck's not good enough. Oh my god, he's playing Ancient Elf turn 3. Okay.
You're only on, like, D-rank. That's, like, easy.
No. Practice match.
Yeah.
They're playing Ancient Elf on turn 2.
Strong.
I know.
Thank you, video game, for giving me no use of the card.
That's how you win, Antonio.
Is there only 8 chapters in the story?
Yes.
Alright.
Is there 8? I think so.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, because 8 is 1 star. Yeah. I want more story. And then I cliffhanger.
Alright. James. You don't deserve more story, boy. What the fuck is this? Oh, that thing. I remember that card. I used to have it. Used to have it in my deck. Swing face. Alright.
Let's just wait for the stream to catch up.
You gonna watch me? You gonna laugh at me, James?
A little bit, maybe.
Yeah, you freaking better, boy.
You'll be fine.
I know I'll be fine. I just gotta get the AI. Card. This AI looks pretty dumb, though. Then again, I know this deck.
Aren't, like, strong, but they...
They have the cards.
They will spot lethal. They'll spot lethal if it's there, unlike some of the lower ranked ones.
Yeah. I've noticed.
And they'll make correct trades.
Yeah.
That bot just memed me.
It memed you?
Yeah.
That's good. Oh yeah, you do.
I totally didn't need to do that just then.
It's really sad that, like, Shadowcraft isn't that good at the moment.
Yeah. I'm not a fan of Shadowcraft. I just don't like it.
Generic class, but that's just not... Just
wait. None of the... Oh wait, no, Shadowcraft isn't too bad. Bloodcraft I don't like.
Shadowcraft's wildlife.
Yeah.
One of the most annoying decks right now is Bloodbats. Nine ranked.
So annoying.
Yep.
Give me those two draws, boy.
But I just wish Shadowcraft was better on ranked.
Hmm.
I'm only at like a 50% win rate at the moment.
Really? That it?
Yeah, that's it.
Not bad.
With 22 games.
I feel like evolving this thing just to have a bigger wall. Especially against Shadowcraft or whatever it is. Against fairies. Be hard to get rid of. But I don't want to risk it. I don't want to waste it. All the cards in hand.
But if you do well in take two, you can get good rewards.
Yeah, but I'm not good at making decks, James. You should know that by now, boy.
Like 5 wins, medium pack, and then like 200 rupees.
That's not bad.
Yeah. You can break even at 3. You get like a pack, maybe 50 to 60 rupees.
Not bad. Oh, there's the roach. I should have. Oh, that wouldn't have made a difference.
Did you die?
Yeah, thing got killed, but it's fine because it would have died even if I evolved it, so it's good that I didn't. I feel like I need to get that card that gets me more hand power. Yeah, that one. Yeah, the one that resets my hand.
Altered Fate.
That's the one. I'm going to play a Purgatory now because I know I'm going to draw it and I don't want to lose 2 Purgatories.
Yeah, if you have like a dead turn, just play it. Don't always play it. But
I have 2 in hand, and if I draw the other thing, I don't want to risk.
Yeah, but like against AI, they probably don't run Amulet Destruction.
Yeah.
Actually, they might run like Execution.
I'll probably just start picking shit off. Left a spot in hand for next card. All the trades. Now I'm on 13. We get pretty close next turn. I'm gonna play these fairies. This guy's drawing like nothing. It's just been recycling fairies that they've been drawing. Yeah, all the fairies. I need that board wipe right now. That'd be great.
Just drew your second Purgatory on stream.
Yeah. I can restore all my health. I can go for a draw as well.
Bane Ward, that's so annoying.
I'm gonna go for the draw. Yeah, I'll go for the draw. Let's try that again. There it is. Very simple. Alright. I'm getting thinner. Still not getting what I want, but I'm getting thinner.
I think we'll lose. That makes me sad. I'm top decking at them.
Yeah, when you start top decking in this game, it's really hard to come back.
Yeah.
I thought I already had you guys. I'm playing this pretty bad right now, James. Don't worry.
Yeah, I'll be on disc.
For those viewers that are, you know, still alive.
I love how it tells you to try and play.
What, better? Just getting good? Why can I not draw cards? Like, I just want to draw a card. Is that too much to ask for?
Yes, it is.
I have 22 cards in my deck, and I still haven't drawn the card that I want. That's so depressing. Yes. Yes, it is, James. You know what? I'm just going to play this. I'm going to get this back. I'm going to play this so I can freaking get more fairies. I'm just back on it.
I mean, at this point, basically, if you draw to fit, you're probably going to win, right?
Yes, because I'll play Purgatory, and then I'll do that, and then I'll probably be really close, and I'll probably draw the other one in that meantime as well.
Yeah, so go Purgatory, Altered Fate, Altered Fate.
Double Purgatory, and I can swing face if this guy doesn't kill me. For one, which will let me win. I'll probably drop Purg next turn, if I don't draw Altered Fate. That felt good. There's that, and now they're gonna play another fairy. How was that? That was shit. This guy's slowly running out of cards in hand as well. Great. Nope. Sylvian. Fucking justice. Again. That's fine.
How many cards are left in your deck now?
A few. 21. I still have heaps of cards, but it's just the fact that I can't draw into what I want.
Your draw power.
Yeah, exactly. It's really fucking annoying. I'm gonna save this one. I literally have a full hand of fairies plus Sylvian Justice.
Oh my god, fuck his hand.
It's just fucking fairies, man. And they're just gonna keep swinging into me. I've won this because I've played it out. I've played it slow. And I'm on 21 right now.
All you're meant to do is just...
Oh my god, freaking Glimmering Wings, are you fucking kidding me? I'm just gonna play two.
I have four cards and they're all five drops.
There it is, fuck's sake, man.
You can play two of them on turn 10, Antonio. Just try and play.
22, I have seven cards in hand.
Okay, so ambush is stealth.
There it is. James?
So you won.
I won.
Okay.
And I'm going to draw two because I can. Yeah, I'll draw two.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no, I haven't won. He's on one HP. But I can... They can come back? Alright, play.
I doubt they can come back.
Yeah. Oh, do I have that? Do I have swipe in this? I don't know if I have swipe. Put two fairies into hand. Nah, there's no point. I'll just go for the draw. Hits the roach. If I had roach before... If I drew roach, I would have won. And then...
Next time.
Yeah, I know. There goes their board. And there goes their board again. Anything they play, I just do 12 to.
There's only one card in my deck that can survive Purgatory.
Just like one Purgatory though?
No, it can survive as many as it wants.
Really?
Yeah.
That's like a mute or something.
No, it's 5-5 that when it dies, it just summons itself again.
Oh, that's not bad.
Yeah, so just...
James, look at this win. Look at how I win.
I'm waiting for it. You've just got two Purgatories, a handful of fairies, and a Sylvan Justice.
Oh, just wait, boy. Just wait. Just look at how I win. It's great. That should have given it to me. Oh yeah, boy. Give me those 200 rupees. Now I can do a arena.
Take 2 rupees.
But that will be for another night. I won in the best possible way, though.
What did you?
Are you ready for it, James?
I'm waiting for it. Well, you finally drew Altered Fate, so let's see it.
Yeah, it's actual AIDS. But that'll be the end of this stream, ladies and gentlemen. If you'd like to give it a like on the video that will be coming up. If you haven't already, follow me on Beam and follow Retro Retake on Twitter, Facebook, whatever. But for now, that'll be all. So, adios.